my dear ones, today we're going to talk about Valentine's Day. Because it's almost Valentine's Day, and I have noticed for myself, like, even if I just go to the grocery store, I hear romantic music, I see hearts everywhere, I see everywhere the letter of love. It can maybe feel really, really overwhelming. Like, I don't know if you are single like me, maybe you are newly single, or maybe you are single for a very long season in your life. So that's why I want to make this video. I just want to uplift you, I want to encourage you, and I don't want you to feel like you are behind in your life. So that's why I want to make this video. That's why I chose this topic for today. So my dear ones, first of all, if you are single in this season, and if you don't have anybody to spend Valentine's Day with, I want you to know that you are exactly where you're supposed to be. It's not a mistake that you are single. Like, maybe you think, oh, I am single because maybe I am a homebody, I should go more out, I should put myself more out there, I should do this, because it's also the season of Valentine. You see maybe all the dating apps, all the advertising. So I just want to let you know, like, you don't have to you don't have to do anything. You don't have to do anything to get yourself out of this season. Like, God put you in this season because He has a plan for you in this season, and His plan for you in this season is very simple. He just wants you to grow in your relationship with Him. Because my dear one, you don't know where you will be next year on Valentine's Day. That's why I suggest for you today. For this year, if you don't have a date, I just want to ask you to make Jesus your date. Like, try to plan to do something with Jesus this year. Like, maybe you can go out for dinner. Maybe you don't have nobody to eat with, but you have Jesus. It's like you're gonna have a date with you and Jesus, or you can choose this date to spend some quality time with Jesus. Maybe you could choose like not using social media, don't use any YouTube. You're just gonna spend this day like in the Word of God. You just want to grow in your relationship with God. So what I mean, like, this day, like, you don't have any distractions from the outside world. Choose this day to really grow in your relationship with Jesus. And you have to know for yourself, like, maybe you think, look, like, I need to put myself more out there because I feel like I'm hidden. But if you are hidden, that's God. Because no, my dear one, God will not hide you from the right one, but He will only hide you from the wrong people. So if you are in a season like you think, look, like, I am hiding, God is hiding me, like, I feel like I'm so alone, I'm isolated, that's all the plan of God for your life. So that's why I don't want you to feel like maybe I'm doing something wrong, or maybe something is wrong with me. Maybe I'm not pretty enough, maybe I'm not smart enough, maybe I'm not thin enough, or maybe I'm too thin, or maybe I'm too this. No, you are perfect exactly how you are. Like, you are a beautiful daughter of your beautiful son of God, and God loves you. He loves you so much, like, I have no words to express His love for you. But my dear ones, I also want to encourage you with this. I also want to ask you, and I know maybe it can be a little bit hard, because sometimes I also struggle with it, but try not to be jealous of the people who are around you, who are maybe celebrating Valentine's Day with their loved ones, or maybe going to something special. Maybe they go on a special trip, or they're going to do something special, and maybe you feel like we're left out, like, oh, I wish I was her, or I wish I was him. No, don't wish for nobody's life, because God has something really beautiful, beautiful in store for you. So maybe in this season, if you are feeling like maybe you are jealous, or maybe you feel like you are left behind, maybe you can work on this, because I want you to know that you are not behind. You are exactly where you're supposed to be. And I don't care about your age. I don't care if you are 16 or 62. I don't care about that, because I know God doesn't care about that. God doesn't look at numbers. He doesn't look at age. He doesn't look at status. He doesn't look at your degree. He don't look at which family you come from. How do you look? No, God is going to bless you. He's going to bless you exactly with things that you need on His timing. And we need to grow. We need to grow. And I also need to grow on this. Like, we need to believe more on God's timing. As I said before, you don't know where you're going to be next year. So this year for myself, I'm going to soak this year in. I'm going to enjoy this day. I'm going to enjoy this day, this Valentine's Day. I'm going to buy red roses for Jesus. You can maybe put them in the house, or you can bring them to church. I'm gonna spend some time with Jesus. I'm just gonna have a date night with me and Jesus. So, I just want to encourage you to do the same. Know that I love you and I'm praying for you, and I will see you in my next video.